Alex has been working with us for a number of years and she's been one of the top agents in Australia. I think Alex has such a passion for real estate. She just loves it and it comes through in every single client connection. Alex has a phenomenal and deep love for the area that she works within. Earlwood and the surrounding areas have become her patch for the last decade. Alex is the ultimate professional. She crosses her T's and dots her I's. She has enormous attention to detail. And I think in real estate, that's a critical area. Alex has got a great ability to connect with buyers and take them on the journey and help them buy the home. But she's also a very skilled negotiator. The feedback I get constantly from vendors that use Alex's service is not only is she highly professional and highly skilled, she almost becomes a member of the family. She develops great relationships and long-term relationships. And I now know some clients that she sold two or three times over the period of the last 10 years.
We sold our two-bedroom townhouse in Marrickville in 2010 through McGrath and got an amazing outcome through that. And it was a no-brainer. Like, we're definitely going to use Alex. We hadn't discussed for a minute that we're going to go somewhere else. Yeah. You know, she's open and honest and shares things about her own family and knows her stuff. So if you ask, and I'll ask 1,000 times the same question, and she's, you know, really patient and kind and just really, really lovely.
I felt that I had gathered a friend more than just a business contact with Alex and her team. I feel that at the end of the process that we have cemented a relationship where I honestly feel that I can recommend Alex and her team to other people, to my friends, to my colleagues who are looking to sell property in this region.